dosto. Nana is helping me with the computer, so I can see if any of my friends sent me messages. It looks like someone sent me a question. Let's see what it says. Dear Asha, why do we blink? From ZT. That is a great question. Let's find out what the answer is. Blinking is when your eyelids open and close quickly over your eyes. The word for eye in Hindi and Urdu is aankh. We usually blink without even thinking about it. People usually blink between 15 and 25 times a minute. That's a lot. It must be really important. Did you know that there are two types of blinks? A reflex blink is when something touches the eyes or appears close to the eye suddenly. Your eyelids close really fast to protect your eyes. The other kind of blink is called a spontaneous blink, and it is the kind of blink that happens most of the time. The body does this by itself without you having to think about it, just like breathing. Let's take a closer look on my science screen. Our eyes are important and our body tries to keep them safe. Our eyelashes help protect our eyes from dust and other things in the air. Your eyelashes try to catch all of these things before they reach your eyes. Blinking helps spread a thin layer of tears along the eye to keep it moist or wet. Tears help to wash away dirt. They help keep your eye clean and healthy. Another important reason we need tears to cover our eyes is that the cells that cover your eyeballs are alive and they need to be moist to stay alive, just like the cells on your tongue. Tears come from something called lacrimal glands that are found under your upper eyelid. Your eye also makes oils that float on top of the watery tears so that they don't evaporate too fast. Evaporation is part of the water cycle, and you can learn more about it here. The inner corner of your eye has tiny holes where used tears can drain so that new fresh tears can cover your eyes. These drains are connected to your nose and throat. Many animals blink for the same reasons we do. However, some animals don't blink at all. Snakes have a different way of protecting their eyes. They have see-through scales that cover their eyes, almost like a pair of snake glasses. We learned a lot about eyes and blinking today. Thanks, friends. Shukriya, dosto, for learning with me today. I love learning. If you have a question that you want me to answer, you can write it in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any Asha Love Science videos. I'll see you next time.